Welcome to lecture number 17 of the series Unreal 5 for ArcOS, and in today's lecture we'll start working on our exterior. We'll create a swimming pool and we'll create some space by these windows for the plants. So let's get started. First of all, let me select these curtains. I'll go into the front view. Let's scale them on Z-axis. Let's pull them up on Z. Okay, I'll select this one. Let's pull this up on Z. Okay, yeah. Let's add a single vertex and let's enable snapping. I'll snap that vertex at this point. I'll extrude this on Y-axis. I'll select both of these vertices and let's snap them at this point. Yeah, okay. Now let's select everything that we have modeled so far and let's move them up on Z by 0.2 meters. Okay. I'll select this surface, select all of my vertices and extrude them on Z axis by 0.1 meters. Okay. Yeah. Let's hide DXF file. Okay. Let's select this surface. Let's create a copy on Z axis. I'll enable my snapping. Let's snap it at this point. I'll go into the edit mode and I'll delete these bottom vertices. Okay. Let's go into the top view. I'll set the origin for this geometry. Okay, I'll select everything and let's scale it up. Select all of these vertices and I'll scale them on Y-axis. Let me enable my edge length. I'll select everything and let's scale them on X-axis. I need this edge length to be 45 meters. Yeah, okay. Let's add a loop cut and let's snap it at this position. Let me disable my snapping and let's add another loop cut. I'll add another loop cut and I need the same edge length of 1.79 meters. I'll add another loop cut and this time it should be 5 meters. Okay, yeah. Now let's add a loop cut at this point. Let me enable my snapping. And let's snap this one at this point. Let's add another loop cut. I'll add another loop cut. And I need this one to be 2.45. Okay, let me disable my snapping. I'll add another loop cut. And I need this one to be 4.9 meters. Yeah, okay. Now let's select these four vertices. I'll separate them by selection to create a space for the plants by these windows. Okay, now select this mesh. I'll go into the top view and I'll select these vertices and these vertices and let's separate them by selection. Okay, I'll select this mesh and let's dissolve the unnecessary vertices. Yeah, okay. I'll select everything. I'll go into the top view and let's insert this face by 0.15 meters. And let's delete this face. I'll select the inner edges. And let's extrude them on Z-axis by 2 meters. And I'll press F. Okay. I'll go into the face selection mode and let's select these faces. Extrude them on Z by 0.1 meters. Yeah. Okay. Now let's select this mesh. I'll select everything and let's delete the faces. Let's delete only faces. I'll go into the vertex selection mode and extrude them on Z by 0.5 meters and I'll press F. Let's go into the top view and I'll bring in a cube to model the fence. Let's scale this on X and Y axis. I'll enable my snapping and let's snap it at this point. Let's scale this down. I'll go into my modifiers tab and I'll add an array modifier. Let's increase this count to 10 and I'll increase the Y factor in my array modifier. Okay, I'll select this mesh and let's duplicate this one on Z. I'll rotate this on X. And let me disable my array modifier. And let's bring this down. I'll scale this one on X and on Z. Okay. Let's decrease the number of counts to 2 and I'll enable my array modifier. Let's bring this Y factor way down. And let's find a perfect spot for this one. I'll select this one and select these vertices and I'll snap them at this point. Let's select all of these. I'll go into the top view and I'll press Shift D and I'll create a copy on X axis and let's snap all of them at this point. Let's select these again. I'll go into the top view and I'll create another copy. Let's rotate them 90 degrees on Z axis and let's place them right here. Okay. Yeah. We'll deal with this artifact when we apply our modifiers. Okay, so just don't worry about that one now. Okay, and let's go into the top view. I'll decrease my number of counts. I'll select this mesh and let's snap those vertices at this point. Let's select all of them and I'll create a copy on X axis and let's snap all of them at this point. Let's select these objects. And I'll create a copy. And let's snap them at this point. Okay, so I think the basic structure of our exterior and interior is complete. The next lecture is the very important one, because in the next lecture, we'll learn about the third important point that you need to know if you're modeling something for Unreal Engine, and that is UV unwrap. So make sure not to miss that one. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the next lecture.